Thank you. Hello. Hello all. I wanted to do a short testing stream for today. It was super duper laggy earlier. Mr. Tease, thank you. Hello, hello. So this program is Lovely Composer. Let me just link, or you can find it if you're interested. It's super handy when it comes to pixel art. I know pixel art, pixely, chiptune music. If you wanna check it out for yourself, you can. Why is that? Why I got like 400? Yes, I was testing the stream earlier, but like I kept getting like dropped frames and everything. So hopefully now it's much better. Also, I'm so sorry if I'm a bit out of it. I had a bit of a drink this weekend. Yeah, I had some soju and celebrated a friend's birthday. Yeah, we'll just see what we can make for now. This is Lovely Composer. The dev is developer of this one is 100 games, I think. And you can check them out in that link. That's what the weekends are for. Yep. Yeah, because the last stream was apparently super bad because everything was super delayed and I had to tell everyone in chat. The stream was at least 20 minutes delayed. So yeah, so this is how Lovely Composer looks from the get-go. Super pretty simple UI and I like how it looks. And look, you press it makes those sounds. Let me know if you're able to hear the sounds. So I don't know what I'm gonna be making today. I'll just because they made an update. I'll just be trying out the new stuff that they have. Yeah. Yep, looks lovely. Yep, it's Lovely Composer. Han Junsei, thank you for following. Yep. So I don't know how long I'll be streaming. I'll probably make some random stuff until I fall asleep. Because I've been wanting to stream today. Except I don't have any concrete plans or anything. So yeah. If there's anything specific you want me to make, just let me know. Because I kind of wanna. What the heck is happening? I can't erase. Eraser tool. Oh, this one. Okay. Han Junsei, thank you. Also, welcome to the stream. So this icons above tells what sounds they make, which is super cool. I think I'll just make a simple random thing. So with my process, I just lay out some tunes and notes that I think sounds okay. That sounds good to me. Raidon Rushing, hello, thank you for following. I can probably make this a bit faster. Maybe that's too fast. My mind is going at 160 miles per hour. I had a bit of a drink a while ago. Hi, hope you're doing okay. Yukiko VT. Hello, welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome. I'm just making some tunes. Seeing what? Not really knowing where it's gonna go. I'm just trusting the process. So I usually start out with having a loop that I like. Oh. Also, it's currently 1 a.m. So yeah, we'll just see how the stream goes. I'm off to bed, 3 a.m. here. Good luck with your lovely composer stream, Mr. Tease. Thank you. Hope you have a nice sleep, and thank you so much for dropping by. Yeah, we'll just be making some tunes, some simple tunes that we can make. Also, let me know if you're able to hear the sounds. That one's too fast. Hello. Hello to all the new viewers. Yeah, thank you. The adorable shroomies. Yep, this one is made by JD Zombie. They did a wonderful job with the pixel shroomies. Let me just shout them out because they are like one of the sweetest persons I've met. Am I able to show them? Okay, there. Yeah, they do pixel art and game dev stuff. Yeah, super duper cute shroomies. Yeah, if you scroll down a bit in stream avatars, you're able to change your hats and colors. Yoshino's son, 9. Thank you for following. Hello. Also, I don't usually stream at this hour. It's currently like 1 a.m. where I'm at. I wanted to do a test stream. Hello. Hope you enjoy the stream. just making some tunes. We don't know where it's going, but just seeing the process. Done. Because I wanted to stream my usual music program, which is Oxy. But I had to reset my password because I forgot my password. So we'll work with this right now. This one is called Lovely Composer. It's on itch.io if anyone wants to check it out. Oh, I should also probably share this. I'm gonna share a thumbnail. Let me just share the thumbnail, because people like thumbnails. This stream. I really liked your last Lovely Composer piece. Ah, thank you. Not sure which that one is. Which one is that? Because I was testing out Lovely Composer. Let me just share my stuff. Twitter. Wait, no, not Twitter. Twitch. /TV. Yay! Yeah, they made a bunch of updates this time. Oh, which is... that's nice. Which is... oh! Easy. Okay, there. I'm not exactly an expert when it comes to 8-bit or chiptune music, but I wanna learn, wanna practice some chiptune. Chiptune! Also, my apologies. I am currently slightly intoxicated. I had some soju a while ago for a friend's birthday. We played some Gartic phones. Da 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 da. Yeah, a lot of my progress is finding tones that sound good to me. I'm not exactly an expert when it comes to music production, but that's how I do things. Might have to change some stuff along the way. Depends if I'll be able to catch them. This one is the chords, which I'm really interested about. Rhythm tool. I'll follow this for a bit. Oops. So if anyone here is ever an expert, an expert in music production and chords and stuff like that, if you know a lot about music theory, feel free to inform me or teach me stuff because I'm open to learn new stuff. I think I found it. I was your first time using Lovely Composer. It was your first time? Okay. The first time I used Lovely Composer. Yeah. I'm still learning what these sevens and nines and powers mean. A bit of. Maybe I'll learn it along the way. Maybe I can. Do something like this. I haven't gone into music myself, but I love to listen to it. Ah, that's nice, that's nice. Maybe I can do something with a. Because these ones are. Okay, so these ones are presets. like that. But we can maybe bring it down a bit. Let's see. So yeah. If you're watching this stream, it's gonna be a lot of a lot of noise. Figuring out what kind of noise is good. Which one is that? Oh. Okay. So this one is... 154. Which one is this? 7... Power? 9? Was it blue? How do I make it pink? So yeah, this one is my current weakness chords. Because I usually go for more simpler chords. Kind of want to branch out into more complex ones. Okay, I can move this. Also, to anyone who's new here, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just trusting the process. Okay. So, I usually go with what I think sounds good. It might not always be right, but we'll see. Bum, 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 bum. Oh yeah, okay. So I like the chords, but the background tunes are a bit out of tune. Then. I can change that. Okay. That's okay-ish. Dun, 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 dun. Bow, bow, bow. Oh! Luna! X-Rose! Hello! Thank you for the raid! I hope you had a lovely stream. Also, how have you been? How have you been? Heed the word! The Luna X-Rose community has come to raid! Hello, welcome, welcome! Yes, yes! How have you been, Armaine? I've missed you! Also, I'm so sorry, I'm a bit out of it because I had a bottle of soju. And then I just went ahead and said, I want to stream. And so we're here now. We're making some tunes. This one is called Lovely Composer. Also, everyone, go check out Luna X Rose, our main. They're a very talented friend of mine. You should all go check them out if you haven't yet. Oh god, I cannot type for the life of me. You're the cutie. You're the cutie. Aw, thank you, thank you. Hello all. Thank you, thank you. This one is called Lovely Composer. It makes fun chiptune music for you. So if you're interested in that, some music production, check it out. Lovely Composer. I'll also link it to anyone interested, because it's super fun and pretty easy to use. Aw, thank you, thank you. Also, welcome, welcome. Megan, yes, thank you for following. Also, this is what we have for now. It might be a bit out of tune, so I'm sorry. Yeah, that's all we have for now. Ah, there. Are you able to hear it? This is just first 1 or 2 seconds of the song. We're not sure what we're doing yet, but we're getting there. We're trusting the process. Thank you, thank you. So chords, musical chords, aren't my strongest suit, but I'm trying to learn it as I go. Yeah. I'm just going by ear, like trusting, I guess, what I think sounds good. Free sample tunes on Twitter too, huh? Yes, yes, yes. Aw, thank you, Armin. Yeah. My SoundCloud, yeah, you can check them out. They're all free to use. Free to download if you're ever streaming and need some background tunes. Or something to vibe to. Okay. So I don't know how long I'll be streaming today. It's currently 1:40 a.m. And the night is still young. thank you. Your layout and the music is all just makes me happy. It is so fun. Thank you. You're too nice, Armin. Thank you, thank you. Yeah. My voice is one of my teensy tiny bit of insecurity. I sound like a gremlin. Okay, so we'll try to make some tunes. And I'll try to explain how my process goes as best as I can. I'm not exactly the best teacher or anything. So with this one is the chord. We'll try to continue it. There. White mushroom, yeah. If you scroll down a bit in Twitch, you'll see stream avatars and you're able to change your colors and the mushroom caps. Yep, yep. Ah, Haunted Basement. Yeah, that's one of my favorite tunes I've made. It's inspired by Bad Guy, Plants vs. Zombies, and We Are Number One. I wanted to do a remix, but it just turned into its own thing. What color is my mushroom? I didn't take note. I know. I think your name shows up above the mushroom. Yeah, if you... someone doesn't have a hat. Palala. Yes, you're all mushrooms. Mushroom friends. Some shrooms. I don't think anyone here is edible, so you're all inedible mushrooms. Also, let me shout out the person who made the pixel art mushrooms. You should all go check them out because they're super nice and sweet. And if you ever need some stream avatar mushrooms or any custom pixel art stuff, go check them out. Yeah. Who's the bald one? There's a bald one. Oh, no more bald one. Yep. Tell me which is your favorite mushroom cap. The one I like the most is the white one. They're the closest to edible mushrooms. Ah, yes. Oh, my commissions are currently closed at the moment because it's a bit of a busy month for me. Okay. But you can ask to be on the wait list and I'll include you there. It's okay. Yeah, okay. Let's see what we have for now. So you're gonna end up listening to the same loop over and over, so I apologize in advance. Bam. So yeah, a lot of it is looking for the tune. Yeah, the white and blue ones are nice. Why do you guys have names? I think you have names there. Yeah, if you chat for a bit, your names pop up. No, I'm not exactly on demand. I just have a small slot because I don't want to get too overwhelmed. Yeah. Thank you. Also, Armin, how have you been? Long time no see. Also, I miss the hangouts and the random events we run into each other. It's been such a hectic year for everyone. Yeah, you're back in the Philippines. Nice. Okay, this one is C7. C7. C. We have codes C7. Yeah, there we go. Yes, you can dance. You can jump. Kawaii PH is so dead now. No. I miss Kawaii PH. Right. Also, my apologies to everyone. I had a bit of a drink earlier because I have like four friends who have birthdays this weekend. So, yes. Yes, you can dance. You can dance. Yes. Exclamation dance. Exclamation jump. I think you're gonna also sit. Let me try that out actually. Did my. Yeah, there. Oh, wait, no. Yay. Yeah, they're so cute, right? Yeah. Yeah, they're so cute, right? Yeah, Ethan Newboffs. How am I? I am drunk, to say the least. I am drunk. I am making music. This is the artistic process. So, my apologies if I say anything weird or do anything strange. And then it's just gonna repeat for the whole duration. Yep. Okay, let's try out a different tune, actually. Oh, what the heck? This one's nice. I love the fart. Wait, you guys can fart? I didn't even know you guys can fart. What? Fart! Who started that? Now everyone's farting. It's okay. Everyone farts. Bing, bing, bing. Yeah, So you'll notice I'll be making some weird sounds here and there. Stinky shrooms. Where are the farting shrooms? So I need to get the timing a bit right. Also, what's everyone up to? What's everyone up to today? I can give hugs. Yes, you can give hugs. Beep, beep, beep. Bing bing bing. Bow, bow. I think this will be longer. No, no, no. It doesn't make the. Just enjoying a stream after ending mine. My life is complete now. What? I'm so lost. Yeah. You guys can hugs. Send hugs. We all need some hugs right now. Ding, ding. So yeah, my current inspiration for music actually is Vocaloid. I used to listen to a lot of Vocaloid back in my days. Back in my days. So yeah, I actually have to head out. It was nice to finally catch one of your streams. Have a nice night, Xela. Yashina-san, thank you for dropping by, and I hope you have a nice evening or morning wherever you're at. Bye bye, and thank you, thank you. Yeah. Alright. How does this sound? I would love to chat some more, but I still have stuff to do, so I'ma keep you on lurk for now. Yeah, Megan, that's completely fine. Thank you for the lurk. Yep. So if anyone is tired or sleepy or anything, you're not forced to watch a stream. Feel free to rest. Yep, yep, yep. Hey, how can I kiss everyone? Smooch. Smooch everyone. Oh, I'm actually not sure how to become a bald mushroom. And then this will repeat for a bit. Zox! I cannot read this, I'm so sorry. ZXO Max ZX, thank you for following. Bye. FM7. FM7. F sharp? F. Ta-da. Huh. Hello, hello. I hope I said your... No, I guess I didn't say your name right. I'm so sorry. Welcome to the stream. We're making some music I'm making some tunes. While slightly intoxicated, I had one bottle of soju. Where's the fish in this one? Oh wait, no, wrong. Okay. And so how is everyone? How is everyone? What's everyone up to? In this fine evening or morning, where you're at, wherever you're... What the heck happened there? Who did you attack? They just flew off the screen. What have you done? Lovely Chive! Chief! Hello, hello, welcome to the stream! You can do so many things. Yeah, even I don't know what you guys are up to. Where are you guys finding these commands? Attack. Oh my God. Why are you beating each other up? And you can also fart? What? Does that happen, Lin? Let me try. Is this real? Or fake news? Oh. Oh, I... Oh, what? I didn't know you can fart. Amazing. Glorious. We learn new things every day. Oh! Muffles 5! Thank you for the raid! Hello, hello! Ah, welcome. Welcome to the stream. Raid from the pocket dimension. Hope you had a fun stream. Let me know what you were up to. Hello, hello. Apparently the mushrooms at the bottom, that's your avatars, and apparently you guys can fart. So I just learned that today. Ah, muffles. Okay. Everyone go check out Muffles if you haven't already yet. Thank you so much for the raid. I appreciate it tons. Why is everyone farting? I mean, I guess that's equivalent to sharing the spores, I guess. Exude the spores. Fart. Everyone's just farting. I mean, what makes you happy, I guess? Oh my goodness. Hello, hello. How was your stream? I hope you had a fun one. Yeah. This one is Lovely Composer. We're just making some tunes. If you ever you're into cheap tunes and stuff, feel free to tune in. I don't exactly know what I'm doing, but I'm just relying on my ears, I guess, on what sounds okay. Yeah, I was playing and finished Soma, then watched street food vids after. Ah, what kind of street foods? Is it Philippine street foods? Because that'll awaken something inside me. I miss Philippine street food. I especially kwek kwek. Which one have I not have yet? Kwek kwek isaw. I haven't had isaw in a while. Yeah, yep, yep, yep. So yeah, this is the first half of the loop. Not half, like maybe 2 seconds of the loop that we have. Yeah, so there. Not cutie, thank you for following. Also, let me just go ahead and update some of my pages. Oh. Because we're trying to get at least 500 follows by the end of the month for Twitch. Yep. Thank you all for dropping by and for sticking around and for farting, I guess. thank you. Yeah. Let me just share my stuff. Making some tunes. Making some tunes and then, yep, we'll share this. There we go. Yeah, I really like your model. Very red, really pastel. Thank you. Yeah, I love pastel colors. The art and illustration and design was done by me, and the rigging actually is done by my friend Kayaman. Yeah. Who made your model? Yep, I made my model. The rigging is by Kaiman Pool. You can scroll down a bit and you can find links to their stuff. Thank you. Okay, so we'll see what we can do with this. Also, I really like how the symbols. The symbol? Symbols. They're super cute. Like, this one's a fish. And I guess it does sound like a fish. Yes, I compose a bit. Not exactly an expert, but we're learning stuff along the way. I think we have some stuff here. Also, I'm sorry if I'm a bit loopy. I'm slightly loopy from drinking a bottle of soju. Tan tan. Tan tan. Can we use your music for streams with credits, of course? Yes. Feel free to use them. They're on my SoundCloud and you're welcome to download or stream them for either Twitch or YouTube or anywhere you'd like. Yep, I'd appreciate it. It would be an honor. Because I know how difficult it is to look for uncopyrighted music and DMCA-free tunes, because I get that a lot. So I started making my own tunes actually, so I'd stop getting those copyright strikes. I'm gonna jump out and take care of some stuff before heading to bed. Looking forward to catching more of your streams and for making my own mushroom zone and dance and fart more. Witty Wonka, thank you, and I hope you enjoyed your fartings. Happy farting, I guess. And see you whenever. Thank you. Yeah, sorry, but I gotta go. It's getting late around here, but hope you have a good stream. Muffles, thank you. Yes, I will. We'll see if we can make some loop or some tunes, and then I'll stop if ever I get sleepy or tired. Yeah, it's so hard. I wanted to make music. Yes, it's also nice to meet you, Muffles. Thank you for dropping by. Super appreciate it. Wanted to make music too, but I don't think I have the creativity and time. Your stuff is what I needed. Yeah. Most of my stuff is how do I say this? It's actually one of my hobbies other than drawing. So yeah, I try to express myself through music, and I hope you enjoy it. So thank you. Pastel Lord, thank you for following. Yes, I appreciate the lurk and the farts. I mean, thank you. For people who feel useless, remember popcorn is made in the same pan, the same heat, the same oil, but they don't pop at the same time. You will pop at your own time. Don't let other people put you down. Yes, Pastor Lord, thank you for the nice, kind wisdom. That is true. We all pop at our own pace, but eventually we all pop into popcorns, into glorious, magnificent popcorns. Yes, thank you. Hello, Jikoi. Also, hopefully this stream isn't laggy now. I'm not getting any dropped frames or anything. Remember, you are all amazing in your own way, and you are all loved. Ah, thank you, Pastor Lord. You are also very loved and appreciated. Thank you for the wisdom. Yep, it's the best code. Actually, needed it right now. We all pop at our own pace. We are all popcorn kernels in a popcorn world, living in a popcorn earth, I guess. yes. Okay, so this is what we have right now. You might hear me looping this a bunch because that's how my process goes. Also, I'm not exactly the fastest music producer. So yeah, I hope you still enjoy and stuff. I'm glad you liked it. I'm going into people's streams spreading positivity because pandemic got people down and Twitch can be toxic. Yep. Especially with all the hate raids right now. So, Pastor Lord, I super appreciate you dropping by and spreading all that positivity. It's much appreciated. Yep, good wisdoms. Do you take commissions? I do, but not right now. Because my schedule for September and October are a bit booked. So I might open them around September, October, around November. Maybe. Yeah, because I'm trying to avoid burnout. Yep. But you can always message me or email me if you want to be on the waitlist. What program is this? This is Lovely Composer by 1100 Games. Itch.io. Let me link it, actually. It's on Itch.io. It's made by a indie dev. That's super cool. You can make your own chiptune music if ever you want to learn stuff or ever wanted to dabble with chiptune. This is a nice DAW. D-A-W. Yep. It is Salty Reach Me. Reach, oh my goodness. Hello, welcome to the stream. Yes. Ah, I wasn't planning to stream at this hour, but it just kind of happened. Yeah. Also had I'm a bit slightly tipsy from my friends' birthdays. Because for some reason, every single one of my friends has a birthday this weekend. And I've been drinking for a bit. Dew. Some alcoholic dew. So yeah, this one is the Lovely Composer. You can make your own chip tunes. Also go support the dev. They're super cool. A lot of options to... A lot of sound options. Look, this is so cool. So you can... It's super handy either for beginners, intermediate, or professionals. I'm still on the intermediate... level. So yeah. So this is what we have for now. It's a simple loop. And that's all we have for now. Yeah. Whew. Thank you. Also, let me just turn on my AC. Thank you, Kate. Kate-L-D-T. Also, what's everyone up to this? Fine. Dawn. How is everyone still up at this hour? So I might try looping this for another. I can actually copy paste. I'm just copy. Oh, okay, so I can. Oh no. Okay, I can copy that. There we go. Hacks. I just got out of bed. What time have you been sleeping, Salty? I love this loop already. Ah, thank you. I usually don't know where stuff goes when it comes to music production. But yeah, we'll just see where it goes. See where the tides get us. Oh, that's out of tune. Oh, what the hell? Oh no, 2 to 3 p.m. That's also me. That's actually also me. So I understand. Is this out of tune? I'm actually not sure. Even with the erasing of the notes, it's super cute. Copy, copy. Is this even the right? Huh, okay. Still surprised that you went live at this hour. Yeah, I wasn't supposed to go live, actually. This is meant to be a test stream. But then I had some drink and then my brain just went, let's stream some music progress. And then here we are. So I actually don't know what these mean. These are chords. And I wish I knew how to use them better. But I'm going in this blind and just relying on what kind of sounds good. E7. And thankfully there's some notes. It tells you what notes stuff are. So yeah, I'll be streaming some music this thing until I get tired or feel sleepy. If ever you'll have this on the background, you might hear just me looping a bunch of stuff a bunch of times. So yeah, if ever anyone here is actually a music producer or knows about music theory, please feel free to chat. If ever you notice anything weird, I'll be open to learning new stuff. Because right now I'm just relying on what I think sounds good, but yeah. Fish. Oh, look, these instruments have their own unique names. Fish. flute-like grind notes. Yeah, and the pixel art aesthetic fits really well. Ba-ba-bam, ba-ba-bam. Yes, my favorite instrument. Fish. Exactly. What else do we have? Stomp. Punch. My favorite instrument. Punch and fish. Yes, punch. What else do we have? Robo stomp, dog. Huh, fiddle-o-fi, robot, hammer. Bunch of cool stuff. Might try out some. Not. I'm not exactly the best when it comes to chiptune, but I wanna learn. I'm gonna learn stuff along the way. Is this the full version? Yes, it's the full version. I have everything unlocked. We'll be lurking, gotta eat. Yes, feel free to eat. Also, thank you for the lurk. Appreciate it. Salty. Yeah, I'm just gonna clicking random stuff. Seeing what sounds good. Just wondering. Flute-like, yep. Not a flute, but it's flute-like. So it must be not a flute. Again, some signs. This one's a sign. I'm not sure if it's called scene or sign. Ah, thank you. Very pogs. Black flag, thank you for the hydrate. Oh my goodness, I'm out of hydrates. Okay, I have a bit of hydrates here. I lied, I do not have hydrates. Okay, I will. Actually, I do need to hydrate a bit, so I will be right back. Please stay tuned. I am a bit thirsty. Yeah, I'll just grab some drinks. Some cold drink. Thank you for the hydrate. Thank you. BRB. Be right back. Okay, I am back. I am hydrated. I had some water. Water. Welcome back. Whoop. What? Is this going to be a full song or a short loop? Might be a short loop. Probably. Depends. I actually don't know. Depends how I feel about it. One thing I noticed about myself is I tend to start loops quite often and leave them. Like, it's hard for me to continue them, make them longer. So that's why most of my songs are 1 or 2 minute long. I rarely do 3 to 4 minute long songs. Because it's kind of hard for me to s stay focused and work on a single song. But we'll see. We will see. Bing. Boom. What program do you use for the other songs? I use Auxi. That's the my main music productions thing. It's only available on iOS actually. So if you ever you have an iPhone or iPad, you can download it. The one I use is the paid subscription version, but they also have a classic free version that you can check out. So yeah, let me link the stuff. Blah, blah, blah. So yeah, it's actually wait, let me look for it. La 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 ba ba ba. So yeah, make music in your pocket a studio in your pocket. Everything you need to make modern beats and electronic music. The easiest way to get started with real music production. I'll link it. Here. Yeah. It's only available on iOS currently. But there's also other alternatives like GarageBand and Fruit Loops. So this version is on the iOS. Super powerful for what it is. Salamat. Yes, you're welcome. FL Studio. Yeah, I'm gonna try to get FL Studio one of these days. FL Studio. I've tried FL Studio in the past, but I kind of pirated it, but we'll see if we can get the paid version so we can also support the devs and the producers and not be a pirate. Yeah. That's one of the programs I first tried out and learned how to make music. Yep. Music fun. Also, another one I can actually recommend. That's just on the web, I think. It's this one. This is a super lightweight music maker. It's just on the web and you can save your stuff. There's like cool sound effects like Mario Paint, Yoshi's Island sound effects. So yeah. This one's nice. So I'm not sure how to describe my process, but how it works in my... These lyrics are so good. What lyrics? But anyway. Frog, ribbit, mosquitoes and flies. So yeah, with my process, I guess the best way my brain processes it is, will it sound good if it goes up or down? Up or down, like high or low? On the pitch scale, on the melody scale, and I just see what works. Beep boops. Yes, very nice. Beep boops. Beep boop beep boop. There's also different options for the background. And this one. This one's the... What is this called? Piano roll. Display. But I'll prefer this one because it looks neat. And you can also change the size of your icons. And remove or display the name. Yep. So I really like how it visualizes the tunes, the melody, and stuff like that. So one thing I'm trying to learn is not to make my loops too repetitive. So I wanna try to add some spice. Some spice to them. Whatever that means. Yeah, that's one of my bad habits. Looping with the same chords and notes. So you wanna try to switch things up? Keep the listener entertained and guessing. From what I've learned from other music producers. Although that may not be on my skill level yet. I might end up using the same chords. Where are we? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. E7. Okay. AM7, A. E sharps. Yeah, I also recently just learned about flats and what's the other one? Flats and non-flats. Flats and non-flats. Starts this here. Sweetie Melanie, thank you for following. Welcome, welcome. Hello, welcome to the stream. How are you? We're just making some tunes, some fun chiptune loops, quote unquote loops. Yeah. It really helps that there's a visual for it. Because I'm more of a visual learner. Rainbow barf everywhere. Ah, thank you. Congratulations on the catch game. I'm pretty good. How are you? I'm doing good. Thank you. Thank you. Just had a. My friend's birthday celebration. So, there's actually three friends' birthday celebration this week. I had a bit of a drink, and now we're streaming our music progress. This is called Lovely Composer. And we're checking out the updates and doing a bit of practice, music practice. Ba-da-ba-ba. Yeah, I like how it went. Bah, 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 bah. Bah, bah, bah. I hope you have fun. Thank you, thank you. Yes. Yes, it moves along with my eyebrows. See? They are my secondary eyebrows. FM7. That's not the right. That's not the right chord. C7. Oops. C7, C7, C7. Ah, thank you, thank you. Yeah, music production is cool. And then we can loop it. That's a nice loop. Very nice. Very nice loop. Fruity loops. Fruit loops. Where did we stop, actually? E7. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, cubby. Ba-bum, bum, bum. I think here. I'm currently learning on how to mix vocals to make covers. It's so confusing. It is. Yeah, I also recently tried to learn how to mix vocals. There's a lot of effects and layering that goes into it. Oh, Danboru, Bako, thank you for the raid. Hello, hello. I hope you had a fun stream. Let me know how your stream went and what you're up to. We raid, 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 raid. Thank you for the raid. Thank you so much. Super appreciate it. Yeah, so with mixing vocals, there's a lot of layers and effects that goes into it. I try to learn by looking at tutorials in YouTube. We doing goose. Hiya, how are you doing? I'm good, thank you. We're making some tunes. This is called Lovely Composer. Making some chip tunes. Yeah. Welcome, raiders. My stream's been fun. Just playing Minecraft and telling some stories. Yes, what stories have you been telling? What mysteries have you shared? Feel free to share them on the chat. Yeah, this is Lovely Composer. There's some cool tunes. Chip tunes, if you're into that, stick around. I'm just explaining a bit of my process. This is actually the first time I'm doing this for this program in particular. Some very sus one. Ah, what sus stories have you been telling? Some sussy bakas. Oh no. How I had asphalt on my feet? Asphalt. Isn't that the poisonous wall thing? Well, what's the asphalt doing on your feet? No. There's actually a free version that you can check out, but this one is the paid version, which has everything unlocked. Yeah, let me link their stuff again, because it's cool. It's super cool. Yeah, you can try out the demo if you want. If you ever want to learn some, you want to practice some chip tunes, music production. That is the poison, yes, indeed. Asphalt. Well, it was either asphalt or something. All I know, it was just from the road. Oh no. Nomifei, thank you for following. Yep. Okay, so this is what we have for now. It's a basic loop that we made just now. So yeah, we're working on that, building up on the melodies and chords and tunes. Where did I stop? Okay, here. Thank you. Basically, long story short, went in a dance competition. Dance under this hot sun while dancing the sheet material was melting a bit into my feet. Oh no. So how does that work? Do you get to absorb the asphalt? Like, is it that dangerous? 'Cause I haven't come across asphalt. Not that I know of. 'Cause I'm also aware there's some countries, for their ceilings, they have popcorns. I think it's called the popcorn ceiling, and it's also super dangerous or poisonous. Like, why would you have that in your house? Especially on your ceiling. And there was hot glue on nipped. What? Oh no. Nips. Oh. Wait, what? What's hot glue doing on your nips? How did it get there? How did it get there in your nips? And this one is C7. I'm just gonna copy this main thing. This here. A bit lower. Okay, there we go. Oh no. I do not know what to expect. Some cement on my feet. Ah, okay. Yeah, I thought you'd end up absorbing the asphalt. Like, hopefully it isn't dangerous for your skin. Some of our costumes had some design on them that used hot glue to stick to. Oh no. Must be a terrible time. I do not want any hot glue on my nips or anything. No context. Please, no hot glues on my nips. Yeah. Oh no. Well, where are you from that it's super hot? That hot glue melts into your costumes and skin. Also, for anyone wondering, I am from the Philippines. Very tropical. Tropical country. I live in an archipelago. Oh, you're also from the Philippines. What? It was summer at the time. Oh, okay. Yes, Wolfram, feel free to go ahead. Thank you for dropping by. Appreciate it. Sakto. Yeah. Somehow people keep coming across my stream and they also turn out to be Filipino. Yeah, see you, see you. I hope you have a nice weekend. Have a good rest wherever you're at. See ya, and thank you for the raid again. This is okay. We have some my favorite instrument, which is this one. Fish. It's my favorite musical instrument. No, no. Let me just... I like Pokemon. Yeah, sometimes people compare my music to Pokemon or Sonic or Undertale. All very cool games. Yeah, I'm super inspired by video game music. So maybe that's why. Fish has such a pretty voice, yeah. Beautiful. Beautiful tunes of the fish. Gotta love them. Video game music usually ends up being hella chill or sometimes like Doom, yep. There's no in between. It's either Doom, Doom music, heavy metal, worship Satan, I guess, or cute music, which I also really like, actually. Hello, my PC crashed, but I returned. Hello, Jikoi. Welcome back, welcome back. Well, listen to what we have right now. It's not much, but it's some progress. And it loops, and I'll try to add some variations if I'm not tired or sleepy yet. Yeah. I'll see if I can change it to fish, actually. The sine waves really adds texture to the rest of the loop. Very good job. Thank you. Wait, this music composer, I forgot what they are called, is only $10. Yes, yes, yes. KMS Bismarck. Hello. Hello, hello. Welcome to the stream. I think it is currently... Yes, $999. But you can check out the demo if you wanna try it out first. And then decide if you want to buy the full version, which has... I'm actually not sure. I think it has all the stuff unlocked. Yeah. A very cool program. Bookmark. Yep, yep. Major steal, 0.01 cents. Yeah, Daft Punk. I used to listen to Daft Punk a lot. It's also one of my inspirations. It's so sad though that they disbanded. I think months ago, or was it last year? I can't remember that time frame. Yeah, I like Daft Punk music. One of my huge inspirations. Sad, it's a sad time. Big Sag. Sorta Sorata, thank you for following. Welcome to the streams. Some music streams. Also, I think we have a bunch of music people here. Welcome, welcome. If you have any tips or tips you can share, feel free to. I'm always down to learn. I may not be the best, but I'm down to learn. Daft Punk will always be remembered, huh? I remember, which one? Which one more time? I used to listen to that a lot when I was a child, a wee baby. Also, with the animation. Very nice. One more time. Ding 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 ding. And it used to be, I think, in Adult Swim or Cartoon Network, and it didn't play the full version. So that sucked. Yeah, I don't really have experience with making music. I play the guitar and making stupid meme remixes. Ah, that's the best way to learn music, and the most productive time. Making memes and remixes. Yep, that's so experience me, dude. Those robot helmets are so cool. A wee moth. Me, a wee moth. I came from Muffy stream. Yes, welcome, Phil. Hello. Muffies. Yeah. Music, it's fun. My main thing actually is animation and drawing. Music is something I've always loved doing as a hobby and on the side. And I think in college, actually, it was my third choice if ever I didn't get into animation or art school. Yeah, but they had this whole audition process, and I used to be super duper anxious about it. Unfortunately, I didn't go through it. But yeah, maybe if the art thing didn't happen or didn't go through, I might have been into music production more. Because I like making some tunes. Making tunes happen. I just was invested in Attack on Titan. I forgot. Say hi. Yeah, Attack on Titan. I haven't seen the latest seasons of Attack on Titan. I think the last one was season 2 I've seen. Either season 2 or 3? I wish I can draw, but Photoshop is life for me. Let me just... Gassy. I am a bit gassy. Yep, it's also currently almost 3 a.m. I wasn't supposed to stream, but then I drank a bit of soju, got a little tipsy and said, I want to stream some music production, and then here we are. Yeah, it's actually my sister's birthday, and also at least 2 or 3 of my friends' birthday, like, this weekend, so a lot of celebration. They're mostly virtual, Virtual celebrations. Yeah, why are we still awake? I mean, it's the weekend, I guess. Weekend party party. Party party. But also, if ever anyone is sleepy or tired, feel free to go ahead, rest your head and sleeps. September 5. No, it's September 4 yesterday. September 4 yesterday. Degen hours, yes. It's the most productive time. Staying up at an ungodly hours. Yep, super many September babies. Oh, is it also your birthday, Danboru? Happy birthday to you. 18. How do I say this? Have a fruitful, most one of the most important ages. Yes. Yeah, so 3, 4, and 5. A lot of people have birthdays. 3, 4, and 5. So it's been a busy week. Tagay na yan, tagay. Responsible drinking. No, I do not condone underage drinking, but since you're 18, I mean, I guess you're allowed to now. Legal hours, legal time. You are now legal. You can now drink all the alcoholic beverages as much as you want, but yeah, do not. No consuming of too much alcoholic beverages. It is not the best for your health. I mean, as someone who just drank soju a while ago and still currently tipsy. Yeah. Responsible drinking is where it's at. Maybe I can just stick to. Truly degen hours. I don't know how I still have some energy at like 3 a.m. At this hour, I usually just watch TikTok videos of pets and animals. Fun facts about animals. Responsible drinking is where it's at. Why can't they put that at the end of alcohol commercials instead? Yes. What in the hell? Thank you. think that's an okay loop. Okay-ish loop. 1, 2, 3, 4 instruments here. Oh, we forgot some signs. Scene signs. Is it this one? It's kinda weird. Okay, so for the fun part. Fun part is you can change the rhythm in this. So right now, maybe let me just try the loop this one, and then with these rhythm patterns, you can have different I don't know how to describe it. Jazzify, I guess. Sorta Sorata. Hi, I'm wondering what application are you currently using? It looks so cute. This is called Lovely Composer by I think it's called 100 Games or 100 Games. They're made by a Japanese developer. Super fun. And they have a demo version if you want to check it out. And a paid version, which I'm using right now, and it has everything unlocked. So yeah, if you want to learn or practice some chiptunes, some music productions, this is a very nice tool. Yeah. So yeah. Like up here, they have all these cool instruments. I think it's, yeah, this one. Even like drums and stuff. And rhythms. Oh yeah, I'll show you guys rhythm patterns. I think you'll be able to hear the difference. So like it automatically generates some sort of rhythm for it, and it adds that interesting tune. I used to be in a band back in high school, and I've been obsessed again with music lately. Ah, that's interesting. That's so cool. Yeah, it's nice to be able to get back into music production. Yep, yep. Funky chiptune. Yep, yep. Yep, yeps. Oh, I like this one. Ooh! Yeah, they have some new stuff. This is the new update, so I haven't heard some of these, actually. Oh, those two are the new ones. There's also, like, sub-patterns. So this one's a more electro, more dancey. Oh! This one's so cool. So yeah, a lot of options to play around. Yes, funky time. I kind of like that one. There's also this one. So the arpeggio, which is the, if you notice the wobbles, I think that's the arpeggio. It changes the shapes, I think. Is this? Yeah, the patterns change how it sounds. Yeah, I kind of like that disco-y tune. Let's see how it sounds all together, actually. Is it this one? Is that it? Okay, let's see how it sounds. It's a Reggie, I mean the reggae. Yeah, well, we can try different combinations. Yep, chiptune wobwobs. Very nice wobwobs. Weko, hello, welcome to the stream. Brownies, hello, just a little brownie passing by and wanting to say have a nice stream and don't forget to smile. Goodbye, thank you for the positivity and for reminding us to smile. Thank you. I finally get to see Celeshi, yes! Yeah, I actually streamed a bit yesterday, but the net was super duper bad. Like, there was a 20 to 30 minute delay, and everyone on chat was time traveling. Everyone was from the future, and the stream was from the past. So that was super trippy. Yeah. Let's see some other patterns. Oh no, what the hell? I really like this one. Like, this has the, I'm not sure, rocky, maybe a bit rocky progression. One of my favorites in these patterns. Okay, let's... Okay, let's try that out. Two, 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 one, 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 two, one. The time loops, yes. Sounds fun. Octopus drum. He be drumming, he be jazzing. So that's a loop. We'll just experiment around. This one has a more staticky sound. Oh, it changed. Let me loop. This one's pretty simple, but I think it sounds pretty good. Let's see how this sounds. I wish there's a way to. Oh, okay. I can copy the whole page. Okay. Let's try that. Page copy. Page space. Okay, we can copy and paste it. Yeah, I'm not sure if they had this one before. So let me try that out. So this can be simple, and then we can have some the drop, quote unquote drop. Maybe one. This one, super cool. This one. Yeah, okay. Wait. Pretty cool. We can have a bass drop. I actually don't know what that is. What? Maybe there's a. We can have a fill somewhere here. Fills. Some fills. Philly, Philadelphia's. What the hell was that? Where's the gym stuff? Gemlight? You mean this one? I'm not sure how to make it seem like a fail, drum fail. Punch. Thin drum. Beep. I guess. Sounds very cryptid. Yeah, thank you. Not sure how to do this drum fill. Oh, we have some cool stuff. Yeah, I'm not in on that level yet where I can make cool feels, gym feels. Maybe if we have some. That's kind of weird. That'll do for now, I guess. Yeah, we'll change it. Depending on how it'll sound. So, here. It starts off a bit mellow. Some build-up. Yeah, this drum fill is missing. I need a better drum fill. Okay, so give me a stop. I think it has to be in between though. No, it's hard. It is kinda hard. So there is our loop. There must be a... Let me just think. Yeah, it's suddenly hype. I like making hype music. So it started out very mellow and then it turned out hype. Hype, hype gang. Yeah, I can improve on the fill there. Wonder if there's a way to like lower a volume, like the volume lowering. What if we just add some random? Maybe some other time. Yeah. I do not know where this is going now. Punch! What's this? Orchestra? Oh, okay. You might use that. That's interesting. And that was a bit out of place. I really like those staticky. Boots and cats and boots and cats. What if we make this sign harder, like a harder sign? It's a bit overpowering. Sounded weird. Oh no! Oh no! That's something. Zura Kumori! Hello! Thank you for following! Hello, hello! I'm just making some tunes. Oh no, that's so out of tune. Thank you. Music, it's hard. It is. Yep. Whoops. Does it sound cohesive? Probably not. Dun, 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 dun. Oh no. Oh no. Which stone is this? Suddenly forgot how to move stuff. What the hell? No. Okay, there we go. And then some. Forgot which sign I used. Beep beep, beep beeps. We can probably change this a bit. Loopy loops, let's hear it. Oh yeah, something I forgot to include. This has some web, ooh, some great glides. So we can have some of that. Some of that fun stuff. Okay, not too obvious. 8-bit adventure music, yes. Maybe this one then? Wow. Yeah, makes it a bit more interesting. Glide. Glides. We are gliding. We gliding. We surfing. We parachuting. Maybe that's too much. Too much glides. Can I have it here? Yeah, that sounds pretty good-ish, I think. Start. Oh, you ruined it. So I think it can loop here. Alright, let's see. What happened? Wait, why is there? What did I do? What have I done? Did I ruin it? The thing disappeared. What did I do? Oh no. 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 It skipped. What happened? Let's do that again. I don't know what happened. Okay, let me fix that. Right. Dun, da, da, dun. Yeah, I don't know what happened there. Did I move something? Burm, 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 burm. Uno, dos, tres. Was it this one? I can't remember which one I glided. Oh yeah, okay, so I think that one. I think it's better. Just try the program out. It's a lot more easier than I was expecting. Yes, and it's pretty simple to use. Major scale, minor scale. Yeah, so this one is if you want it locked for a certain scale. Yeah. I'm still. Some of these are new from the update, so I'll have to check them out sometime. Yeah. Only let's make some musics. That is our loop. I mean, I might end the stream there because it's currently 3:30 a.m. Also, let me show you guys a cool thing. So this one's, these are the presets. Wait, 18, okay. So this is your timelines. And this is from the program itself. So yeah, if you ever you're down to learn them, you can check these ones out. And you can see. And I don't think you can see it in my stream, but there's a whole timeline here. So I didn't make this, it's from the update. So you can see how they did it. Fairy poggers. This one's groovy. Also, we can choose yeah, so you can experiment, play around with it. Also not sponsored. It sounds like I'm sponsored or anything. But yeah, I just really like the program and the tool. It's a very nice tool. Also, with this, like, look at this. You can clear it and look what happens. Explode. I do not know how to undo that. So rip. So it clears the whole timeline. So yeah. A lovely composer. Better sponsored, yeah. So I think the dev actually follows me in on Twitter, and they commented on my stuff. They said it's good, but I'm scared because they're super advanced, and I'm only a wee Wee baby. Deleted. Yeah. So that's some cool, fun stuff. You can try out the demo. Ah, thank you, thank you. Definitely gonna buy a copy of this program in the future. It's really fun to actually use. Mm-hmm. I can see the game over coming down from the screen after the explosion. Yeah. So, those are the tunes. Oh, you can also export. Yeah, export your tunes. It has all of these cool options. Check it out for yourself. It's the first time I'm seeing this. Yeah. If you're happy with your composition, you can save it and export it. Maybe use it for your own games, video games. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's it. Thank you all so much for chatting with me, for keeping me company, watching me make some noise. And I hope you all enjoyed it. I might try streaming tomorrow, but I'm not sure how my net is gonna be, but we'll see. Around the same. I'll try early, like 10 p.m. 10 p.m. and I think that's 10 a.m. in the States. Yeah, thank you so much, Jikoi, Yueko, and Danburu. Yeah, thank you, thank you. Okay, good night, everyone. My regular schedule, quote unquote regular. Goodbye, and thank you, thank you.